match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go into our autonomous period of this qualification match. Red Alliance gets those notes in, and so does our Blue Alliance team, 50-24, lining it up, and it lands. We have 5 seconds left in this autonomous period as we see team 4476 Waffles is still moving. And that is the end of this autonomous period as we move into our teleoperated portion of this match. And there is no hesitation from either side. Team 8089 immediately grabs that note, chose to line it up, and they see where they got it as they shoot and they just landed into their speaker. 5024 is taking on the duties of dropping their notes into their amp as their team and their cheers are coming loud from the stands to support their Blue Alliance. Team 4476 Waffles for our Red Alliance grabs that note with ease as it whizzes over to line it up and shoot and drop it right into the Red Alliance. Red Alliance is amplified with a note that's just hanging on and staying where it is, not scored, but also not unscored, but we'll see if someone can knock that in. 37-39 is trying to do what they want, but we'll see. Team 4476 Waffles lines themselves up with the amp, and they drop it. Team 772, our friends from Windsor, grabbing their notes and making their way over to the Blue Alliance to help their teams out. 8089 drops and lands that blue note right into the speaker. Team 6070, a little bit of a collision there as they try to get past to reach their source zone to grab the notes that they need to help Red Alliance as we keep moving forward. We're reaching that 1 minute mark of our qualification match as our Blue Alliance gets amplified, trying to gain those extra points that they need to keep the edge that they currently have with an unofficial score of 57-28. We see that our cooperation buttons have been played, folks, so that means our threshold has dropped down to 15 out of that initial 18. Let's see what these teams are going to keep going and doing. We see Red Alliance is amplified, getting those extra points. Team 3739 drops a speaker note with ease and gracefully. 4476 drops it sharply as we look over on our Blue Alliance. Team 8089 is just trying to line it up, but Red Alliance is stopping them from getting in there into their way they gotta go. That's the last 20 seconds. Let's see what our human players and robots are gonna do. Red Alliance just missing it, but we keep moving forward. Let's see, we have under 10 seconds left. Team 8089 is lining itself up. That's one blue bot up. Let's see what else happened. 3 seconds left as Team 5024 gets itself up so quickly and so gracefully, as that is the end of this qualification match with an unofficial score of 67-46. Let's see what that final score is. Don't stop the music. Up onto the screen, and the Blue Alliance takes the win with an official score of 88-48. Our Blue Alliance takes home 4 ranking points, and our Red Alliance takes home 1 ranking point. Blue Alliance gets that ensemble ranking point. as there was a violation against the Red Alliance for rule G424 for a collision under the stage in the last 20 seconds of that.